An Indiana man considered armed and dangerous was arrested in McLean County. Police say they got information 39-year-old Wayne Smith was in LeRoy with his daughters on Monday. They were able to find his vehicle at the Holiday Inn. Smith was arrested on an outstanding warrant for felony domestic battery. Police say the two children were found safe and have been taken to DCFS.